Everything in order.
Yep.
Beautiful.
Don't you want to get a picture?
Even I couldn't do this justice.
Thank you.
practically running on fumes at this point.
Sky's opening up.
It's getting dark.
Chilly.
Yeah.
I'm going in.
Without any kind of plan?
Crush the opposition. That's the plan.
That is an official lie. Pulling away from a bite only makes it worse.
What's that?
So, the moral of the story is don't get hit.
It's too easy.
We're on the same page.
Immaculate.
Come. Play safe.
Getting dark.
Better brighten things up.
Shall we camp here?
Yes, sir.
Camping sucks when it rains.
Less whining, more working.
Thank you.
I'm good to go.
Just about awake.
Now ain't this a coincidence? Us meeting up again. You here for the fishing? Because there's a fine prize skulking in these waters.
What prize?
The cherry comb trout. You need more than a good lure to take that wily beggar.
Like what?
Timing. He only bites at dawn and at dusk. If you want to catch him, you gotta play the waiting game. You want to have a go? There's another prize in it for you.
Sure, I'm in.
That's the spirit. You ain't afraid of a challenge. That attitude will take you far.
Respool the line before it's too late.
Safety first, everybody!
I'll go in first and stop them. You follow.
I'm more of a leader.
Not today, you're not. Let's go.
Remember, they're just a set of us.
Easy as they come.
Gotcha!
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
We got a little problem over here.
Cool. Go take care of it.
Alone? That wasn't part of the deal. What's that?
It's time.
I'll cover!
Care to hear my plan?
Gotcha!
Here we are. Brilliance cannot be summarized, I'm sure.
No. Yeah.
Biggie, go for it!
Uh-huh.
All in together now.
Yeah. How about this?
Outstanding, Doc.
Yep.
Here I am. Fighting him.
Don't miss. Where'd you learn that one, Doc?
Watch out!
Oh, hi there, opening.
I'm impressed.
It's nothing.
Watch out, you're up.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Nice one,
Bronto.
Shut it!
I don't know that.
One shot!
Gladio!
Eyes forward.
Sorry about that!
Nice work, Gladio!
The Prince of Death!
Yep.
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Better take this one.
The hunt is on.
Say your prayers.
You're on fire today.
I'll come with you.
Got them trees all in the way.
Knocked. Overhead.
Here come the girls.
Ah, take it in.
Nice place to visit, but I wouldn't want to live here. Gotcha!
I'll back you up, you know.
Counting
well,
on
here
it.
We are.
Watch yourself!
I know.
Radio, do it!
Say your prayers!
Yeah!
Nice work, Radio!
Yep. Bronto, where are you?
Yes, sir! No big deal.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Last thing I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed. They won't know what hit them.
My hero.
This one's just for you.
Far less trouble than anticipated.
Yeah.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Huh?
Not now.
How should we do this now?
Just do whatever.
Piss off! Watch this! One shot!
Whose side are you on?
Oh, I'm sorry about that!
Gladio, do it!
Got to respect Gladio!
Pronto!
Okay! Oh, yeah. Play it by ear, then.
Back to it.
All that's left is the delivery.
I am not into wildlife.
Oh, here we are.
Pet guy.
Stop bitching. Start killing.
Impressive, Noct. You've grown stronger.
Must be thanks to my balanced diet. The one that feeds vegetables. It's wonderful. Game's up.
Down here. Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Jacket.
Everything in order.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
petrol.
Oh, excuse me. We're not gonna make it.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Well, we made it to where we needed to go, but ain't going anywhere after that.
Perhaps these.
Check it out! A whole herd.
Beasts in their natural habitat.
Any plan of attack?
Plow right through them?
No fucking way.
I'll back you up, Noct.
I'm counting on it.
Ignis!
Terribly!
Gladio, do it!
No, Mr. Nice Guy!
Oh, hi there, opening.
Let's work, Gladio.
Nice work, Bronto.
Whose side are you on?
Sorry! Biggie, go for it!
Agnes!
Mark him up, mark him up! What are they weak to? Talk to me, big boy.
Get back!
Whose side are you on?
Sorry about that!
Don't get touched.
The beans have been saved, boys.
Enough about the beans. Seriously.
Hopefully that's an outpost.
Yep.
And then we're going to go tear that bad boy up.
Time to go.
I'm gonna set off and run instantly out of petrol.
Knocked. Overhead.
Off. Burn, bitch. Burn.
This will be quick.
Oh fuck it, let's have him. Let's have him. Come on. You know what, actually, I should have run away because it's getting dark.
That's crossing the line.
Hey, Ignis, instructions.
On your mark, Doctor. Uh-huh.
Never miss.
Get out of here, quick.
Let's go.
Yep.
It's getting dark.
Let's have some light.
All right.
I don't even know if this is an outpost that's coming up.
It's close.
Whoa. Looks pretty promising. Yeah, I'll be able to get some fuel from here. Saying that though, I'm not going to be able to exactly drive all the way there.
Something sat.
Ruined my plans. When daylight comes, we will deliver the beans, deliver whatever it was I picked up from him. May as well try and because it's got to be either day or night, hasn't it?
About sunsets.
What's with the mush all of a sudden?
Might carry on with our next story mission.
What's that supposed to mean?
For now, I'm not saying that. I could do a different hunt in the day, but not really. While I'm waiting.
Hey,
Hey, wanna hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah, I know.
Where's you again?
Ooh, you couldn't have come at a better time. Here's your next assignment. Make sure you hand it in like a good student.
Have a look at this, Noct.
What about it?
The dog tagman.
Howdy. Just heard word of another lost tag. Don't know where you boys are headed, but would y'all mind picking it up if it's on your way?
Then we'll go and get some grub. Well, we'll talk to the guy at least. Oh, you might.
Thank you for shopping with us. Need anything else?
Recipes volume one. Suppose thingy all like that.
Thank you very much.
Cheers, buddy.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Well, why did you need to teleport to the road? I'll be out. Oh, she's in the road anyway.
Man, that smells good.
Welcome to the original Crow's Nest Diner, where it all began. Ah, a hankering for information. Well, is there anything in particular you'd like to know?
Is that it? Oh.
Well, if you're game, these feisty fiends are keen to play. Kenny and I look forward to seeing you again.
Let's come back again.
Get out of my way. Hammer, no, not so hammerhead, ring it here. I'm not off road. Yes, sir.
You're good. You're good. You're good. And stop. See you around.
Right, give it all you got, fellas. Ready?
To the pump. So I could have actually pushed it from where I'd run out of fuel. I didn't realize that. Although it would have took a hell of a long time. Good job, ladies. Put some damn fuel in her.
Huh?
Yeah, pushing that in the middle of the night wouldn't have been the best idea. I would have just been constantly swarmed by enemies.
Oh, new faces. And weary ones at that. How's about a room?
Stylish as always.
Come now, it's nothing special.
When did we see that? I don't remember seeing that. Oh yeah, of course, we do.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
That when them things run across road.
Morning.
Hey.
Right, quest. Right, we'll do the two deliveries. I want to get that out of there, really. There's nothing to do around there, as far as I can see. I suppose we could do the two deliveries, go and see what that quest, and then go from there, really. Or maybe do a little bit of fishing while we wait for night time to come, and then we'll go and check that out. Then again, I'm losing track of the hunts now because there's still hunts at some of these older places too. That's only level that could quickly do that first. No, no, because you'll get sidetracked again. So we need to go there first. Fast travel to save time. Check me out with actual viewers. I thought my Twitch had glitched, so I didn't really think much of it. Well, thanks for watching. If you are real people, hit me up in the chat as well. I've got the chat open right next to me, so you know I love a bit of good banter. But if not, that's not a worry at all. Because we're just having a nice, quiet, chilled night with a bit of Final Fantasy 15. Well, it's 4:15 already, man. Time flies too fast when I'm playing this. So
we need to replenish our supply of curatives. Gotcha.
I bet you this guy has another quest, though, actually, when I hand this in to him.
Rather sultry.
Yeah.
Well, my next stream got coming up. I'm gonna, well, I need to double check it actually, but I have penciled in quickie for Monday morning, my time, UK time, GMT. I'll talk to her just
Welcome back.
But that'll be over on Beam. Check me out on Beam.
We use the freshest fish in every dish.
Oh no, actually, I might not do it on Beam.
You do know this is a restaurant.
Well, I guess I should, because that's where I've put the time.
Huh.
I mean, nothing against Beam, but it just lacks that feature to export videos directly to your YouTube channel. Which Twitch obviously does have that option, and it's very handy.
Oh, this stuff's beautiful, and not a scratch on it. Oh, what about Juice Case?
Thanks for your concern.
Relax, I knew you'd be fine, all thanks to my handiwork. You held up your end of the bargain, so I'll hold up mine. I'm proud to present you with one of my pieces. I think you'll find it to your liking. If you want more, stop by again.
Appreciate it.
I knew it. I'll see what he give me first. Sapphire Summit Bangle. Oh, I didn't know I had that. Let's see, damage significantly. Strength mildly. 44 on strength. What are my things to do? 150 HP. 40 on strength, so yeah, why not? Bang that on there. I've just replaced the wrong one, haven't I? HP 60 on his vitality.
You guessed it. Stone search.
Just the old telepathy.
Yeah, well, read my mind all you like, but I don't got a lot to share. None of my associates have much luck looking into the place, so if you can't do it, just forget about it.
Level 25, that's good, so I can carry on with my other ones for now. We'll go and deliver to him. And I'll come back to the map. We'll deliver to him and we'll speak to him as well about the hunts. Excuse me, see where we're up to on the hunts there.
Dino called in a pretty big favor this time.
Yeah, but that's not really like him. Something about...
Welcome back. Allow me to take your order.
But the problem is, if I take on new hunts, then it cancels the previous one. Obviously, I can go back to it and select it again, but it's, you know, so I was making a mess of things then. But then I don't know where they're located until I choose them. Oh no, Vanifcost. I don't know where that is, I don't know if I'm mad. But that seems pretty low leveled compared to the other one. I think the other one was 22, maybe. So yeah, we'll activate that one. It's another nighttime one though. We'll see where it is on the map.
Remember, safety first.
So, quest. Oh wow, it's right there. I might as well have waited there till night. Or should I do some fishing? No, because fishing's not exactly exciting to watch, is it? I won't bother with fishing while we're streaming.
Welcome back.
I'll deactivate and activate that hunt again and we'll just wait here until night time. So, abort, underboarded, activated again.
Here is the local lineup.
Oh, I won't bother with that level 28 one yet.
Oh, this one's especially nasty.
Won't be a problem for us tanks.
Take and then, care out there.
We shall head on out.
That we could be super lazy. Return to the car. Oh, excuse me.
And then they're on the up road. I suppose we could get away with driving, actually. I suppose we could take that target out. Oh no, because we'll have to come back. Take the target out, go back to her. I'm not stopping there because it's quite expensive. Yeah, but you're gonna have to stop anyway because you ain't gonna be able to drive anywhere. Yeah, we'll take him out. Take him out, hand it in. And then, we'll stop in that caravan. I think to stop at that resort.
Gotta make tracks.
Chop, chop, is, drop, I think it's about 3,000 gil or something. hobgoblins, I think the more magical, taunting type enemies. Unless they're the same as the last ones I had, which they were just like hammering me in numbers. But they was about 6 levels higher than I was at the time. So I shouldn't struggle against these guys. So I say, it could go horribly wrong. But I'm much better equipped than I used to be, especially with buying those weapons I bought earlier. I probably should check the shops more often, to be honest. Quickly go and see what this is. Him. Oh, you got it, nice.
Wouldn't be the same.
Gladio, do it.
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, come on, man.
Yep.
Gotcha. Gladio.
Teamwork, teamwork.
It's often if you can cheer.
Any ideas? What do you want?
Nailed it!
Out of the way!
One last push should suffice to finish them off.
Come on!
Alright, we're done here.
Huh. Let's turn it in. That went all right. Well, no, it went pretty well. It's just I'm still trying to find. I'm trying to like get better with working as a team. Working as a team and like my awareness during fights, because I struggle with kind of trying to get the other guys involved in the battle, if you will, because you can't. Really, I mean, obviously you can leave them to their own devices, they don't seem to get hammered or anything, but they don't seem to make massive amounts of difference during the fights. You've really got to physically stay quite close to them to be able to utilize them better during fights. So you can see in that one, that was actually one of my better teamwork performances there, because I kept close to the other guys and we kept using like link attacks and blind tied links and
wow.
Things like that.
This place is
where
so
normally
romantic.
In most battles I end up
you get to enjoy it with
getting
us.
All three of us.
You are a lucky man.
Getting kind of, I kind of move away from my guys and end up trying to take on like 3 or 4 enemies at once, and I just pretty much have to keep evading and evading and evading. So turn that
Welcome
in and then
back.
We shall retire to the luxury caravan outside. But it's just positioning. Because obviously, there's a lot going on in fights. I mean, I guess that's why I should really utilize weight mod. Which I've never actually tried yet. I should actually check it out. I think weight mode during the battles, it will just pretty much pause the battle while you observe your surroundings and decide what kind of move you want to make. But I prefer to fight, you know, in real time, because it pauses the game anyway if you open up the item menu or press pause itself.
You ready to rumble, Nut?
Oh, we'll stop here. Oh, and then, yeah.
I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Oh, excuse me.
We're going to travel and deliver that guy his food, tomatoes, I think they were.
Hey. This one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Is it? Actually got some battle shots.
Good morning.
Hi.
Morning. It's beans. That's what it was. It's beans.
Hello. Maybe I'm doing too many side quests.
Because if that's, you know, that's the main story mission, that's all then. Am I getting, like, too far ahead of myself? Am I playing the wrong kind of way? Nah. I don't know, maybe. Because now I'm thinking I'll do the beans, and then I'm probably going to knock the stream on the head, because I'm down to one viewer now. But then I might as well. I'll knock the stream on head and then I'll do this fishing stuff. See if I can catch that. Oh no, it's gotta be early morning, isn't it? Early morning or dawn, he said. Dawn or dawn. By the time I get there, it'll probably be middle of afternoon. Or we could camp. Yeah, we'll camp. We'll camp there tonight. In game tonight. So we're going to deliver beans. That one, because that's quite low leveled. By that time, might be time to camp. But I guess we could fish anyway. Fish normally anyway, because I need to get that fishing level up. There's an achievement tied to that. Yeah, we'll do that. Deliver the beans. Go and get those dog tags. And then go fishing. So I'll go to the car. Alright, I'm going to knock the stream on the head because I want to do a bit of news in between. Traveling, well, he's finished his Battleborn story that I just claimed, and I'm going to leave Minecraft running in the background as well, because I still need that achievement for playing for X amount of days. So thanks to those guys, well, even though you're gone now, thanks anyway for watching. If you do watch this on YouTube, thank you again, much appreciated as always, and I will hopefully be back Monday morning for, I'm going to stream a bit of Batman, I think. Yeah, probably Batman. It's not going to be Final Fantasy. I'm going to save Final Fantasy for next Thursday night, which I may stream again, but I'll definitely stream Monday morning. I'd already penciled it in, and I wouldn't have penciled it in unless it looked like it was a good chance of me being able to stream it. So there you have it. All right, thanks for watching, guys.